show you a recipe that can be prepared from the peelings of a vegetable. Yes, you heard it right. It's the peeling of a vegetable that I have used here is ridge gourd. So usually we throw away the peelings of a vegetable, isn't it? But here I have used the peelings of ridge gourd. Of course, I have washed the vegetable thoroughly and I have used the vegetable for making sambar. And I have cut it into pieces and I have just used it. And let us quickly go through all the other ingredients as well. I have used, I have taken 2 tablespoons of chana dal and 3/4 cup of coconut gratings, a lemon sized tamarind extract, 8 to 9 red chilies and rock salt to taste, and 2 to 3 this much of jaggery and asafoetida. Asafoetida means hing. It is actually helpful in digestion. Okay, let us start. I'll just switch on the flame. I'll just add 1.5 tablespoons of oil, and after the oil is gets heated up, I'll just add the chana dal and red chilies, and we have to fry till golden brown. I'm adding the chana dal and I'm adding the red chilies as well and a pinch of asafoetida. It gives an immense flavor to your dishes, and also, as I told, it helps in digestion process as well. Color, it has to turn golden brown and we have to fry until then. After frying all these things, I have transferred to another plate. So now I have switched on the flame, and there is already oil. So I'm adding the peelings of the ridge gourd. And again, we have to fry this till the color fades away and till the color vanishes. See, the now the peelings are almost over, and you can see the density is almost reduced and it has changed its color, and so it's time for me to switch off the flame. Now I'll just transfer all these things to a mixie jar. So we'll just do the grinding process. First, I'll add the red chili and chana dal fried items. Okay, I'm adding the coconut gratings. You should use generous amount of coconut for the dish to come out well. Okay, and now I'm adding the tamarind extract. And suppose you don't have the tamarind extract, you can just fry the tamarind along with your chana dal. So since I had the extract, I'm using this, and then you can use the, you can according to your taste, you can use the rock salt or table salt, whichever is preferable. So let me taste and add later. And now I'm using the jaggery also. So ants were approaching the jaggery, so I have kept it in water. Okay, now it is done, and now we have to transfer our main ingredient, that is the peelings. So actually there's a nice aroma coming out of the frying of. Okay, now everything is ready. First, I'll just coarsely grind it and then I'll use water. I'm adding little water. Ta-da! The chutney is over. And actually, you can add the salt or tamarind while you're grinding the chutney coarsely itself. Because in case you need to add red chili, you can add then and there itself so that it gets grinded coarsely. Okay? Okay, the chutney is finished and I'm transferring it to a bowl. Ridge gourd is extremely rich in all the vital elements that include vitamin C, zinc, magnesium, thiamine and traces of other minerals. So it is actually a very good dish for those who are seeking for weight loss. continue watching my videos for more and more of such recipes, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.